Better pull something else out. Finally picked up our plasma rifle again. Guys, hear that?
Let's get ready to rumble!
Oh, this doesn't look good at all. Oh, it's up there. Plenty of bodies around. Can we get in here? Doesn't look like we can from right here. See what's available to us. Research. Okay, we got some health. It's really building the mood, isn't it? Health and some armor. A lot of Marines. Conference room. Some rockets. Yikes. More health. Security clearance update. You know this is going to turn into a room of death. Super powered. Not too bad. Whoops, I went the wrong way. Let's get some of that health real quick. Got full armor. Enough. Oh, fuck me. Wow. That guy messed me up. He was pretty cool looking. See if there's some more health. Another one of these areas. Oh, it's a robot.
God, it's good to see you. There's so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell. Much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way.
Quite the chore.
The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
What is that in that corner? Okay. Oh, sweet. Yes. Let's look for some health. Seen that one. Wait, are we missing something? No. Airlock, okay. Why I wasted rockets right there. Come on. Oxygen's at 10%. Fuck. I miss anything out there. Yep, worth it. Okay, anything else? Don't think so. Oh, another airlock.
Pump disengaged. Pump station shut down.
Sensors are showing the pumping station offline. Now shut down auxiliary power to the research complex.
Fucker. PDA. Thing up here. Oh. Fuck. Oh, come on. Fuck. Missed one. Oh shit. Oh man. All right, I'll do it from here. Okay, here's that other airlock. Fuck! Oh boy. I just had to do it the hard way. Great. Dang it. I'm just not with it today on this game. Fuck! Nice little ammo pickup. Looks like there's that turkey puncher game over there. Let's save that dark room. Wait, yeah. Got over here. Good thing I checked. These guys are fun to fight after all this time. Okay. Got a dark room and a door this way. Got him. Bathroom's out of order.
Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Perfect. All right, full health. Okay. I wonder if this is going to be another airlock. Nope.
Warning, automated turret guns online.
Oh, great. Bridge code. Your bridge code for the week of 314 has been changed to 281.
Attention, automated turret guns offline.
Perfect.
Service bridge now operational.
Okay, they just had to make it hard for me. Oh, there's some plasma rounds. That'll be nice.
Access granted.
Great. What's gonna happen? Alright, I guess we have to access that thing from another doorway. Dang. Nice one. Where did I see that health at? Thank you. Alright, I'm getting a little more reactive. I've just been jumping around to a lot of different games. Wow! Excellent. Finally learning to use those the way they're intended to be. Not a toy. Got everything out of this dark room. Let's see what magazines they got. Booty, I like it. Hog magazine. And what the hell does that say? I don't know. Yeah. Okay. It's alternative. Okay, this is that airlock we came through. So we're going the other way. Glad it knows where to go, because I sure don't. Pull something else out.
Core one.
Holy shit! Dang. Time for a light show. There we go. Fuck. I don't know if this is hurting him. I don't see an energy meter. Make this easy. That's doing jack shit to him. Fuck. Oh shit! Come on, douche Bigelow, hurry it up. What am I supposed to do? Guess I have to shoot him. Dang it. Yep, you have to hit him. Yeah, baby. That's what you get. Looks like I just obtained another power with the artifact. Invulnerability.
Hey, Ryan. Good. Now take the Skytram to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
Thank you, it'd be nice. Skytram, return to the Phobos Labs. Probably have more ammo than we started with. There was so much I was collecting. Oh, that thing could have decapitated me if I wasn't paying attention. I should have picked up those other guys around there. I didn't think of it. Guess I only needed the one. Not too bad. Shouldn't have got hit. Oh boy. I'm full on plasma. Glad I was using them.
Access granted.
Oh man. Oh, that don't sound good. Oh, I forgot I have invulnerability. With this new. Fucker. Over here. Okay. Excellent. Oh, no. Shit. Oh, Okay, I remember this room. We didn't leave anything. Before we go on, let's check over here. Check. Fucker. Fudge. Shit, not this guy again. Where is he? Oh. Worth it. Fuck. Wow. Almost pulled out the rocket launcher again. At least we have 30 health and some plasma waiting for us. That's why I did that. Full again. Need a little bit of armor. I think this might be the end. See if we're missing anything. No.